Hello everyone, this is BoDK showing you how to make the Deadpool Fatality without holding low kick and low punch. Can you see? Now pay attention how I do the uppercut. Alright, you see this? You see this? Ta-da! The trick to this is incredible speed. You just have to make the uppercut, and while the guy is making the uppercut, quickly press low kick and low punch, and there you have it.